Hello everyone, this is Ninja Girl Sakura Wen here, back with another toy review to you guys, and today we're going to be reviewing... Oh, wait a minute. No. We're not reviewing this one, although she's gorgeous, but no. We are going to be reviewing this beautiful, brand new 2015/2016 Disney Store Rapunzel. But, as you can see, she is still in the box, so let me go ahead and get her all out of this junk, and I will be right back. Okay, and here she is out of her packaging, and she is beautiful. Really, really beautiful. You might be thinking, though, but wait a minute. Isn't she pretty much exactly the same as last year? Well, yes and no. She has the same dress, thankfully, that last year's version had, but there is a very drastic difference, and that is her face. It is entirely different, completely different from every single one we have had previously. No kidding. It just looks so much better. Although for some reason, this isn't focusing, but yeah, it's just completely different. And since I do have last year's, hang on, let me grab her. Okay, so here is a comparison between the two. Completely different faces. Dress pretty much the same with the exception of the jewels added to this one. That's the theme for this year, but the faces completely different. So, yeah. And this Rapunzel's face is much more movie accurate. That is for darn sure. She is just adorable. And although my camera is not focusing and picking it up for some reason, her freckles are even painted a little differently. You can't exactly tell because, like I said, this thing isn't focusing. But yeah, this one has very bold freckles, as you can kind of see. Sort of. But this one, it's much more light and much more movie accurate, and there's more of them, actually. As for her articulation, she can, of course, move at the head, just like every other one. Her arms are fully poseable. They move at the shoulder, the elbow, and the wrist here, although they feel a little looser than usual. But, yeah, they're still fine. But her legs are still bend and snap. So that much has not changed, sadly, but oh well, what can you do? But yeah, she's beautiful. The one drawback that I can say immediately is they are using the same hair that the one from last year had, which is not the best material, and it frizzes very easily, which is a very, very bad thing. But yeah, I guess it'll be alright if you don't brush it, but that's kind of annoying, because that's half the fun of having a Rapunzel. But, yeah. The one from last year did the exact same thing, so... But this time I know don't mess with the hair too much. Yeah, as you can see, kind of with this one, I had to change the top of her head, basically. I took the hair from my 2012 Rapunzel that I had before this one, and basically sewed the top of the head to my new one here. Yeah, it's weird, I know, but it did work, and just like last year's, this hair is also a lot thinner than previous releases, but yeah, just don't mess with it too much. But she is beautiful, and I really like her. So if you want to get her, especially with this new face mold, I highly recommend getting her. Just be very careful with her hair. I mean, it's kind of already frizzing up a little at the bottom, as you can sort of see, so I gotta be careful. But yeah, she is beautiful, and I really, really like her. I'm so glad I got her. Careful, don't fall, Rapunzel, please. But yeah, that is my review of the Disney Store 2015/2016 Rapunzel. I love her. I love what they decided to do with her this year. It's beautiful. Definitely an improvement over her previous face molds, although I thought last year's was cute. But But this one is dead on. Disney Store has always had a problem getting her face right. They finally have. So, way to go. They finally did it. Now, I don't know if these are in the stores yet. I know that she is online for sure. So, if you want to get her there, go ahead. She might be in stores. Can't be positive, but yeah, the easy way to tell the difference between this new version and the older version, obviously other than her face, is the boxes. While they're the same shape, they are a little bit different. See, there's silver on here, and there is gold on this one. So yeah, that's an easy way to tell the difference in the box. But yeah, other than that, that is Rapunzel. I love her, and highly recommend her. And until my next review, I will see you guys next time.